When you forgot your iPhone lock screen passcode, after entering wrongly for 6 times, your iPhone will be disabled for 1 minute. 7 attempts it will get locked for 5 minutes. 1. Unlock your disabled iPhone. Here is a tool, called Forward Key. It can help you unlock your disabled iPhone without iTunes or iCloud. Let's jump in. First, connect your iPhone to computer, then launch Forward Key. You can find the download link in descriptions. Click on Unlock Lock Screen Passcode. Click Start. It shows no device detected. So you need to put your iPhone into recovery mode first. For an iPhone 10, is to press and release the volume up, then press and release the volume down, then press and hold the side button. Let's get started. Volume up, volume down, and hold the side button. Don't let go of your finger until you see the connect to computer screen. That means your iPhone is in recovery mode. Let's go back to 4 key. Once your iPhone detected, hit download to get the latest firmware. I've already downloaded it, so I'll just click start unlock. Then would be the removing. It usually takes about 10 minutes, please wait with patience. When it's done, the passcode will be removed successfully. Congrats! Let's move on to set up your iPhone. For some iPhone users, there's chance that it's tied to an iCloud account which they may not know the credentials. So next, I'm gonna walk you through how to remove the activation lock on the iPhone without using any credentials. Now let's dive in. The tool we'll use in this video, it's called For Me Key. You'll find the link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once installed, connect your iPhone to the computer by using a lightning cable. Then click on Start and agree to the disclaimer. Once your device is detected, For Me Key will download the Jailbreak tool first if you haven't done it yet. Once downloaded, For Me Key will ask for a USB drive to burn the Jailbreak environment to. So insert an empty USB drive into your computer. When For Me Key recognizes it, hit all the blue buttons to proceed. When the Jailbreak environment is burned successfully, you'll see the tutorial to Jailbreak in the following steps. You can scroll to view it, or scan the QR code on the upper right corner to view the tutorial on your phone. When you finish reading, restart your computer. When it boots, up hit the F12 key to enter the boot options. Now select the USB storage device, press Enter to confirm. Seconds later, we'll see the Check on Jailbreak wizard. Then select the options from the keyboard arrow key and press Enter to set the Jailbreak tool. From the settings screen, select the first option and press Enter to select it. After selecting Skip 11 BPR check, press Enter to select. Then you should see the device information right here. Go ahead and hit Start. The device will be put in recovery mode first, hit Next to confirm. Once we are in recovery mode, click Start. Then quickly follow the instructions to enter DFU mode before the countdown is over. For an iPhone 10 is to press and hold the volume down and side button for 4 seconds. Then release the side button while holding the volume down for another 10 seconds. In DFU mode, the jailbreak process will be reflected on the device. Well done. Now we're going to restart the computer, and then launch For Me Key to start over. This time we should see the device information screen. Below it is the Start Remove button. By clicking on it, For Me Key will do the trick for you in seconds. Well done! Now it says the iCloud activation lock has been removed successfully. Let's check it out. Now here goes the data and privacy option, which means the activation lock is no longer ahead our way. Let's move on. Keep in mind that when we see this Apple ID sign in option, simply skip it. And then head to the home screen. Then in settings, we should notice the Apple account has been signed out. That's it. Thanks for watching. If this video helps, don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.